Good evening, Toastmasters and distinguished guests.
Good evening.
Good evening. The meeting number is 1284. The theme of the day is Forgive and Forget. There are many milestones in our lives where we cannot go forwards until we do not forgive and forget. So it's very important that we forgive and forget people to move forwards in life. So the word of day is provoke. As far as I understand, provoke is a negative word. So it is meant to negatively provoke somebody to do something which is in the opposition's favor. So that is, the word of day is provoke. The theme is forgive and forget. The TO Modi of today is DTM V.S. Prasad. Okay. The TO Modi is Toastmaster Narasimha. The general evaluator is Toastmaster Anis Aziz. So I'd like to introduce the president before I'll like to call him on stage. Our president is Toastmaster Narasimha, who is the ex-service person. Sir is working with Parkpet, which is none other than Benz Mercedes. Our president is a committed Toastmaster, and I would like to please help me to welcome the Toastmaster Narasimha.
So once again, good evening Toastmasters and welcome guests.
Good evening.
Good evening.
So I open the meeting 1284. Before proceeding, shall I ask you, my wonderful guest, speak about little bit yourself. What's your name? How you come to know about this Toastmasters and what you are doing right now?
Thank you everyone for giving this opportunity to introduce myself. Myself Madan. I have done my BO in RGS and completed BCom in same RGS college. And I'm working for a call center. It's a UAE based company where I support for technical support for a SIM. And I'm working for 2.5 years. So I came to know by my sister. So this improves my communication skills and my approach level. Stage clearance, because I am more stage clearance. Seeing new people and speaking, like, I feel like nervous. So I want to come out from that. So main thing, like, I want to do, because my aim is like I want to start up my own company. So for that, main thing is like I need to approach many clients, individual person to speak. So that, for that I need to overcome my confidence level, improve my confidence. So I think.
I think Sergeant Towns has forgotten to inform you a couple of instructions. Please switch off your mobiles and don't move during the speech on here. And stop avoiding talking to the speaker. That's all. Okay, today's theme is Forgive and Forget. It has got a lot of meaning, and it varies to person to person, situation to situation, depending upon at that point of time he is dealing. Do you think that forget, forgiveness, is it a simple task? Not at all, as for me. 95% of us never do this, because we have our ego always which come first. First of all, convincing ourselves is a big challenge to forgive someone. because after all we are human beings, we carry a lot of feelings, emotions, and which are not remain same 365 days at equal level. We have a lot of variation among us. We may forgive our family members, our blood relation, sometimes friends, but when it comes to others, it is very difficult to forgive. And let me ask you one thing. You have 86,400 rupees in your account, saving account. By mistake, 10 rupees is not added, you got 86,390 rupees. Did you bother for that? 10 million, 10 rupees? Just I'm asking. May not be. In the same way, in a day, you have 86,400 seconds. If someone hurt you, make you something trouble, that 10 seconds, can you forgive? Can you forget at least? May not be possible. Because we carry the same thing, that 10 minutes, whatever we undergo throughout the day. Sometimes some people will carry forward some years also. Because their inner conscience will not accept. Because of someone reason we disturb, why should we carry the 10 seconds? Some we would have forgotten and take our day rest, would be, but we never do. Suppose if I ask you, you have a tooth pain, how many days you can adjust or manage? Maybe 2 days or 3 days. Fourth day you have to go and take up your paining tooth. Otherwise it will make you like that. There are some issues will disturb you in the life. But it doesn't mean that we have to carry throughout our life and suffer with that pain. Friends, you may be aware of this landmark forum. They conduct a very big event in a big hall. There are 500 to 700 people. It's a 3 days event. Few years back, even I attended that meeting. After second day, they will give one task, which we have to overcome the problem which you are suffering for so many years. Like you may be fought with your children, your wife, our boss, maybe some problem, some friends, if you like that. So you have to practically overcome that problem and express that problem how you overcome in front of the big audience. So even I attended that program, even I also come across the situation which was, there was a fight between me and my boss. After I left the Air Force, I joined one company. That was during initial days. Even I didn't aware of the corporate culture. So I was with the full mindset of defense. So he spoke something, I spoke something different. And we kept for about 6 months. And that made me know, it went such an extent I want to leave the company. That stage has come. But after attending this program, I called him and expressed my problem. You spoke that day something different which made me demotivated. And when I opened up, my boss also felt happy and he also expressed his problem. And we both are compromised and later stage were very happy. So, I don't know what I did, I forgive him or forgot the issue. But the relation was excellent later. And after me, one more lady has come in front of 500 people. If you heard about her talk, really, you cannot imagine this lady gone through such a sad part in her life. She may be around 42, 43 years, married with 2 kids and good family. But when she expressed her Prabhu in front of big audience, I was totally flat. And she is startling. When she was young, being a single parent, she lived with her father. One day, something bad happened to her, that was sexually abused by her father. Under influence of liquor. Then she departed from me and she completed her studies, got married, and good businessman, she got married. And she was carrying that pain for so many years. She's not able to convince herself something is happening in my life. She can't express to her husband, her kids, or neither friends. But that day, she expressed in front of all the people, 500 people. I was wondering how she can. She told in front of everybody, I forgive my father, whatever bad thing happened to him. And her father also, he also cried, had to give whatever excuses, all the stuff. So that day, whatever pain she was carrying, by forgiving, it has come off. So, there is if you learn how to forgive and forget some things which is painful in your life, really you can see second life. Need not carry entire throughout your life. So, these are few examples which I want to share with you. So, I can go on this. So, without further ado, I would like request you today to take this meeting forward. We have a wonderful human being who is a committed Toastmaster. He achieved pinnacle in the Toastmaster for. And he is, I can say, at this point in time, he is the pillar to this club. Without him, things may not be what I foresee. So he is none other than DTM ESV Prasad.